Hello, students of dynamics. This is Dr. Dan Baker with an introduction to the second example in work energy. And this problem deals with a four-bar linkage. Now, luckily, the motion in this four-bar linkage and the dimensions are pretty friendly. We have two fixed axis rotation arms, one of those centered here at point B, the other one centered over here at point C. Each of these arms weighs 10 pounds. We additionally have a horizontal bar here, AD. Now, as you can think, if there's pins here at point A and D, as we rotate AB and CD, fundamentally AD is going to stay horizontal and swing upwards like we can see right here. And so what we're doing overall with this system is we have an initial location being perpendicular members, a rectangle, and then final, we have this theta equals 45 degrees. Additionally, acting on this system, we have a horizontal force, P equals 20 pounds, and a couple applied up here, a 15 foot-pound couple, negative from the right-hand rule. And then, just to put the icing on the cake, we have a spring, and the spring runs here, attached to point A, attached to point C. It has a spring constant of 25 pounds per foot, and it is unstretched initially, so you don't have to worry about the initial spring energy, but it will have a final spring energy as it's attached out here. You can think of this as A prime all the way back here to point C. Okay, so this problem has a lot of parts. Given that it has a lot of parts, to be honest, I did start recording a video and the video was turning out to be a monster. So I decided to go ahead and do an introductory video and a conclusion video. But then if you want to take a look at the solutions in between, you're welcome to look at those. So those will be posted to Canvas as well. So this is the overall problem. I'd like you to at least think about setting it up. Think about the terms that potentially could give you some challenges. If you'd like to do the whole thing, that's awesome. If you choose to just do pieces and parts, that's totally fine too. But please take a look at the solution after you've done some of your work or all of your work, and then also take a look at the video if you're looking for any kind of feedback or information about why I did what I did in my solution. So that's it for this very short video. I hope you're having an awesome day.